We feature quite a few different home styles here on HouseSmarts, from the urban to the downright rustic. Well, today's story is taken from, well, another story. This installment of Pop Culture Homes includes a tour of the house featured in the classic film, A Christmas Story. It's been preserved to match the way it looked in the 1983 film and now serves as a museum for kids of all ages, no matter what they want for Christmas.
So this house was built in 1895. It is considered a century home, and several families had lived in it over time. When it came down to filming for A Christmas Story, this house was actually found on accident. The producers were trying to get down to the steel mills that are actually right behind the house, but of course they made a wrong turn, stopped at the intersection, and what did they see? They saw this house. And they loved the neighborhood, they loved the look of the house, they loved that there was a big space between this home and the neighbors next door, or as everyone knows them, the Bumpuses. So they approached the owner, they offered him $20,000 to rent the house out, to which of course he gladly accepted. Moved him on out, he stayed downtown for about 10 weeks, and that's how long it took for them to film the portions of the house that were filmed here. Now, of course, that gentleman moved right back in when they were done filming. He lived his regular life until about 2004. Family inherited his house and put it up for sale on eBay. Now that is where our owner, Brian Jones, actually found the house for sale. And oddly enough, he had his own company building and selling leg lamps already. So it seems sort of like this perfect fit that a leg lamp maker would purchase the Christmas Story house. So he did just that. It took about 2 years to repair and renovate the home and get it as movie accurate as possible inside and outside. And then we opened up in 2006 and we've been seeing guests ever since then. In fact, every year we see about 100,000 people on our tours from all over the country, some even from all over the world.
So once again, my name is Ernie. I'm gonna be your tour guide for today. There are two parts to this tour, and I'm gonna leave it up to each and one to decide on which one you wanna do.
I highly recommend the guided tours because they're fun, because you get to take a tour, you're interactive with the tour guides, the tour guides are giving you information about the movie, background stuff about the movie, the underground facts, and then you're also having fun as well too. The tour guides here are really fun. So when you walk into the Christmas Story house, the first thing you will see usually is our leg lamp sitting in the Fragile box. Well, nice little fun fact about it. That's not the original Fragile box or the leg lamp. Those are both replicas, because in the first part of our tour, it's an interactive house, so they can practically touch almost anything in the house.
You can pick up the Red Ryder BB gun. You can crawl underneath the kitchen sink like Randy, or if you're brave, put a bar of Lifebuoy soap in your mouth up in the bathroom. So you get to recreate all those scenes, but as well, you get to go to the museum that's across the street, and that's where we have the actual props and costumes from the movie. So while you're here, everything is a replica item. Meanwhile, when you go to the museum, you will see the decoder pin, the real Red Ryder BB gun, and lots of costumes from your favorite characters are all in cases in the museum. As well, we do have a massive gift shop. There is something there for everybody. We have your typical run-of-the-mill shot glasses, pint glasses, coffee cups, all sorts of really cool stuff there. You can even pick up your own BB gun. Just make sure you don't shoot your eye out if you do.
On my tours, I always ask, like, what made you guys want to come all the way to Cleveland, Ohio for the Christmas Story house? And I get so many different answers. A lot of people come here because this is on their bucket list. Like, this is their bucket list, this is their life goal, to come to the Christmas Story house and relive that Christmas Story moment. And then there's other people who come here because this house reminds them of the time when they were kids. So they come here to see the house, to see how it's built, like the 40s, and they just relive their whole entire childhood, like throughout the whole entire tour. It's literally a time travel, that's what it is. It's a time travel machine. As soon as you walk in, you're literally stepping back into the 1940s.
I think the biggest connection people make is that they've sat down and they've watched this movie with their family members. So grandparents, parents, kids, grandkids, distant cousins. It's something that everyone shares together. And that's what makes it such a touching kind of thing. And it's goofy and fun, and you know, it's on for 24 hours. So that's, you know, how you spend your Christmas with Ralphie Parker.